Hello everyone, welcome to Cook Bites. I am Tripti Saxena. Today I will make breakfast trifle. It's very healthy and tasty for kids and everyone. Let's see the ingredients. 1/2 cup pomegranate, 1/2 cup muesli, 1 cup curd, 1 cup cornflakes, 1 cup strawberry chopped, 1 cup chopped orange, caster sugar 1 tablespoon. Now let's start. Take a bowl. Add curd and add caster sugar. Mix well, keep aside and take a large bowl. Add pomegranate, orange, strawberry. Mix well all fruits. Take a glass, put cornflakes into the glass and muesli into the glass and pour the yogurt over it. And mix fruit into the glass like this and cornflakes again repeat, muesli and all fruits put into the glass over it like this. And now whipped cream for the garnishing. Like this. Now strawberry like this. Now breakfast trifle is ready. If you like my recipe, please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.